Come over here. No, you hear what?
Come over here, Joe.
Sit down, sit down. Shake body for everybody with you here.
I don't understand what you're talking about. I don't understand you.
See, Evan, you're there here. You could buy them off for us.
I don't have money. I don't have money with me.
Should we start you? And if we start you, with anything, if you will meet anything for your pockets, yeah? Bad bit.
No, I don't have my school fee with me. I don't have my school fee. No, I don't pay my school fee. Please don't call anything for me.
Bring it and you want to play us that you have money with you.
Oh, please.
Eh?
Oh.
Stubborn.
I don't do anything now. Yeah. I don't do anything now. What did I do?
Come back.
Don't call it to me. It's not that I need a money for me.
You don't. Thank you, boss.
Number four, number. You don't say it.
Come on,
see me. You don't say it. You don't say it. I don't say before my dad is coming. I'm going to report you to police. I'm
going to report you. No, no, you go for jail. You're killed.
To be people go for this.
Where the iPhone?
No be student of this school.
So they are not student of this school and they are disturbing the peace of this school.
I can't be this.
This is how you guys do. I will make sure you face the law. I will make sure if you say anything, I will stamp you.
No be today, will come here.
Keep quiet, my friend.
Let my school fees, oh.
Guy, yes.
Come on, your guy.
We are stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Come on.
Yeah. Go from.
I told you guys to stamp you.
Hold on. Wait.
Talk to her. Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, doctor.
So we have numerous competitions in the market. Value for your product, for your service. So if your email is bad, you have to make the public relations part of your organization. So this public relation, they make this communication to get their Nigerians to give them their information. And the channel is of two varieties. We have the electronic medium and the print medium. Today, basically, we want to talk about the print medium. And under the print medium, they make use of public relations media to use the media, they use the newspaper, they use press release, and they use newspaper. The printer is a very important public relations media that every organization or public relations department that they use to dispute or to report any party comment or news story coming against their organization. Can you stop it right now? Where are you coming from and where are you going? Keep your money. Comment by client and this hour. Few minutes will end by your lecture. You see, if a lecturer can be so lenient and mad towards your lackadaisical attitude, I won't take that. This is so absurd. And I have zero tolerance for being dissimilar. Do you have parents at home?
Yes, sir.
Now, tell your parents to stop spending their hard and money on a gullible fellow like you. Cashew business is very profitable and lucrative. Let them invest their money on cashew business. You are not sophisticated, you are uncultured, you have manners, and you have no vision. Get out of my class! In fact, class, you know, I told you I hate this unruly behavior. I mean, all this drama has not distracted me. I call you.
Guys, this man tells me he's very, very complex.
That man, very, very complex.
It's hard to understand.
Very, very complex. That man, he's so sweet. Don't you see the way he embarrassed me the other day? Hello, babe. I still know that man. I've heard you several times. Don't I felt so embarrassed.
Of course, I want you not to attend me, or you wouldn't be
spending my money. Are you blind? Can't you see? What? Baby? Oh, just by the way. So we see, what is it? You just have to study that text. That man is so strict. So I won't say more than that.
Yeah.
I will see, before I forget, what are you doing about Kamal issue?
Kamal issue?
Aisha.
Yeah.
That same boy, that is a guy. Then you went to the extreme of poison yourself. Do you want to kill yourself? Aisha, do you even know what you are doing? You were hospitalized for some days because of this guy. See, my advice for you is move on with your life. Forget this Kamal.
Forget what? Bidet me?
Oh, hey! Yes.
Please.
Just know what? Aisha, just give me that guy. I will test you. I will learn how to treat.
Cynthia! What's bad? Cynthia!
Thank you.
This is not funny. She's very good at that.
I'm out, bro.
Thank you.
It's not funny.
Come
gbogbo dagba ele paja fun mi lopo poja laja ah oro mi ti dale pakule ja te ba fajo bu si ti paja ko be emi papa wole woju mi won tun le pa mi daka e fe pa won ta lo lo fi se yin ma pelu paja ko be mo wole ge mu de jin mo ra moto lo wa fi di mo tu gbe abi ni bi ato sability won je ja ta di ko de ba ki ji
e po lopa e po suja e lo pe EMCC toba de bi ajo ma sha ipo aye tutu aye akamara
I'm not happy at all. Look at what the lecturer did to that girl back there. Why would he even emulate my woman like that? Why?
Your woman, you say?
Although she's not yet my woman. I would definitely talk to her someday. Why are you taking my time?
My boy.
Guys, this is serious. This is serious.
Then you should have slapped the lecturer.
Stop. I should slap the lecturer. Not up to that. Truly, I love this girl. Why can't I slap the lecturer?
No one. I would advise you to control this girl. Express your feelings to her. Stop being a coward.
Coward, you say? Do you know how many women I've dealt with? Of course I'm not a coward. You of all people should know that.
That's a good idea.
Why are you taking my time?
You know that's a good idea.
Maybe as a kind of guy that is very, very jealous. And they always go up and down together. And I'll just...
The guy in this campus?
Sure. But I'll just advise you to try your luck.
The lady has a guy?
Sure.
Are you sure about this?
Come on, there's no point in... There's no crime in giving it a trial. I can as well do, like, try my own luck. Who knows?
No problem.
Right. No problem.
Bro, are you sure I can go
with this? No problem.
What do you have to say? Should I go ahead?
Yeah, look.
I trust you guys. So what are you reading? Yeah, professor.
With this thing.
Yeah. Did you just call me a thing?
What? So your so-called boyfriend has been forced to talk to me like that.
Can you see me? It's not what you think, your name.
Come on, get
I'm
the fuck!
I can't imagine my boyfriend is cheating on me because of that dirty girl.
My friend, just calm down. I'm going to inform the other girls. Okay, just calm down. I'm going to
inform the other girls. Right, thank you, girl. Where are you up to now?
Actually, I want to see one of my girls. Alright,
let's see
how it
goes. Alright, bye-bye.
feeding me today is paying me.
Sorry. Hello, baby. I'm fine, I'm good. I missed your call, I was in class by that time. What you say? You don't mean it. Wow. Okay, baby, I'll be expecting you. Alright, take care. Okay, love it too. Hey! That's your boyfriend.
Guys are mad.
As a woman, what if this guy gets to know he's talking to his girlfriend's friend?
He said he's coming this weekend, right? Sure.
Should we call please?
Hey!
See, did I mean? Hey, you need to talk with this girl. Don't talk to her.
Please, please.
It's
please.
Not.
Okay.
Did I mean?
Because my lover.
What's wrong with you now?
I can't love. You're
stupid or something else.
I'm in love too. Guys can't cheat.
Hey! Nothing. I don't like this, did I mean? I don't like it.
I'm sorry, baby.
Anyway, it's you.
I'm fine. Sorry, my baby. So now, what should I prepare for you, Aisha?
Guys, I think we've been able to trash out and hammer out the salient areas or the areas of the difficulties on the course, media organization, and management. I believe in the exam, we are going to what? Write excellently.
Yeah.
Let me hear somebody say amen.
Amen.
But amen is not enough. Bear it in mind that the vision and mission of every media organization is very radical. It's very what? It's very radical. I mean, very important. What I mean by vision, we all understand, but let me still remind you. Mission, or vision rather, it means something you can imagine. A picture you can see in mind. It's not what you can talk to, but it's very, very much important. It is a driving tool. The driving tool through which a media organization can achieve its aims and objectives, without which no success is possible. With your mission, with your vision and mission, you will be able to also encapsulate the activities very well. You will be able to work to that to allocate work to your staff. You will be able to work. You will be able to manage your administrative and other departments in which a media organization is based on. I think you understand what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
If you have a question, you can throw it out and let's discuss it. Did I have any questions? Did I have any questions? Okay, let me give you a question here. As a media manager, how can you manage challenges? And then can somebody tell us, How can you manage challenges? Anybody? Anybody? And you say you don't have any
questions.
Okay, let me have a light. Okay. Projects, let's give it to the class.
The only way to manage challenges.
Okay. A round of applause for him. What Mr. Bala is trying to tell us is that as a media management, you must be proactive. Must what?
Proactive.
You must be proactive. It is not until challenge showcase until you know how to work. Exactly. You must prepare for challenges. And you must bear it in mind that there is no success without challenges. You can never reach a world, a destination full of hope without facing one or two challenges. I think on this note, we have to draw the curtain. I'll be being tired. See you next time.
Thank you.
much.
I know.
See, my mate is to be avoiding me. My mate is to be avoiding me. See, what have I done? Is it because of what happened the other day? See, this guy doesn't love you. He doesn't feel anything for you.
Very much. No, I don't even know your advice. Because of you, eh? Are you hearing me? Maybe somebody has stopped talking to me for a while. So what is it? What is it? Please, just leave me alone. Let me be.
No, no, I'm not crying. I don't mean to ruin your relationship with you guys.
Enough of this, Mr. Excuse me! Oh!
Abidemi! Abidemi, don't go! Don't leave me like this! Abidemi!
What is it? What is the meaning of all this? Why are you like that?
What
did
Diva just
say to your friend?
Since that she
named
my
boyfriend
alone.
Oh,
hell!
Oh, hell!
But you did not listen. Cynthia, please stop this. Stop saying all this.
Babe, she has been crying since
I know. Cynthia, because of this useless guy.
Yeah. It's okay, please.
Hello. Don't spoil it for all though. Because Aisha will be coming.
Oh, that's true.
You don't know.
I can't follow you guys. I'm sorry.
Why?
I don't even know how to get out of this mood.
See this girl. What kind of feeling are you talking about? It's okay. Please let her. Hello, baby. Oh, no minutes. All right, you know what? Just come straight down to room number 5.
All right, baby, I'm coming now. I'll join you.
I can't wait to see you, baby. All right, then. Kamal.
Yes, your boyfriend.
So Kamal could come to my school to see another girl. Forget about that!
Can you imagine, I called this guy this morning, he said he's not fine, that he's going nowhere.
Go to watch movie. Be there me.
That's
consent. Please.
Yes, please just calm down.
Go. You guys are already outside. Let me go and meet you. Today. Girls, please be at the last.
Friend break up with you?
Oh my god, how do you know?
Everybody knows, but today my advice to you is that you should move on with life. Don't ask any guy to ruin your career. You have a brighter future. Your parents send you to school to come and learn, not to have a boyfriend.
Thank you so much, sister. I really appreciate
you're welcome.
Thank you for your advice.
Thank god.
Right.
Guys, how are you? How are you? How was it with you? Guys, I'm not happy. See, you and me have been avoiding me since the issue about her boyfriend. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Say something. Forget about this girl. What do you mean? I can't forget about this girl. You of all people should know that. I can't forget about her. She's a real gem, I can't let her go like that.
What was she achieve after you broke her relationship? So I don't know, what was she achieve? Forget her, move on with your life.
See, I'm not a bad guy here. I love this girl and I'm trying to protect what I love. Is there any kind of that?
Guy. Nice to meet you. Forget this girl. We're here to learn. Not to have girlfriend or fight over everyone. Just mind yourself. Move on.
Are you guys packing up? I need you guys support. I need you support me. With you by my side, I know with your words. You know I need you to encourage me.
You know what? I'll keep you. I'll stay back. Listen to your friends. Mind yourself.
Yeah. Are you gonna?
Just mind yourself.
Alright guys, if you guys insist, I don't want to go to that. I don't want to. Well, I'm not happy. You're not happy with this whole decision. I want you to leave with me. I love this girl, right? Alright, if you guys insist.
Hello!
Hey. Who are these people? Are you surprised? I'm not surprised. Their parents will send them to school to come learn and they will be flirting around with some Yahoo boys thinking that they are big girls. Who knows? Who cares?
This is unbelievable. How can a school expel several students in a day?
Don't be surprised.
How deep we go?
Emmanuel,
don't be surprised. What tell me more than you see those girls? Even with those men, they won't accept for us.
Of course, what do you think? Just because they
are a Yahoo boy, you can spend lavishly on them.
A pity that she has given up his life.
Seriously. And, well, it was that, if not for that Cynthia get an indicator.
Worry about, guys. My own baby is not a mom.
Sincerely
speaking, to be a mom, I'll be so sad.
I can just imagine it.
Thank you. life.
Oh my god, this is so sweet. So you can actually come. Eh?
Let me explain.
What the hell do you have to say?
Let's be together back, please. I want you in my life.
You know what? Don't even touch me. Don't dare touch me. My parents sent me to school to come and learn. Not to have ordinary boyfriend like you. Please, stay out of my life. I don't ever want to see you again. Let me go in peace. Please! I don't need you in my life any longer. I am here to face my study. Excuse me, Mr. Man. Wait, don't, hey!
Wait,
excuse me!
Baby, please, please!